How do you test an iPhone battery? Hey guys! In today's video, I will test an iPhone battery with a multimeter. To perform this test, you will need a multimeter and access to the iPhone battery. I have listed all the tools I use in the video description. The first thing you want to do is open the iPhone. At the bottom of the iPhone, there are two tiny screws you have to remove. Remove the screws using a precision screwdriver. Make sure you're super careful when you take out the screws because they're really small and can get lost easily. Use a triangular spudger to open the screen. A spudger is a flat wedge-shaped tool for prying open or lifting small gadgets like cell phones, tablets, and laptops. Use a suction cup to pull the screen apart. Hold onto the suction cup and pull it up while you press down around the edge of the screen with the spudger. Once you see a gap between the screen, use the spudger to pull apart the screen. Slowly pull apart the screen with the help of the spudger. There is a ribbon cable you have to detach before you pull apart the screen. Use a tweezer to pull the latch off the ribbon cable gently. As you can see, this is a 3.8-volt lithium-ion polymer battery. The multimeter should show this battery with a reading of around 3.8 volts when fully charged if the battery is good. There are two screws holding onto the metal bracket. Use the precision screwdriver to remove these tiny screws. Remove the metal bracket and place it next to these screws, so you know which one goes to which hole. Use the long spudger to pry open the latch. Turn the dial to the V symbol to measure the voltage. Touch one probe lead to one end of the connector, and touch the other probe lead to the other end of the connector. The reading shows around 4.2 volts. The value is negative because we have the polarity reversed. Once we reverse the probe leads, the number is positive. Since the reading is slightly above 3.8 volts, this battery is good. I have another battery and there is only a small amount of voltage. This other battery is bad and should be replaced. I hope this video has shown you how to test an iPhone battery with a multimeter. Remember to like, share, and subscribe to this channel. I look forward to seeing you in the next video.